Hello, what's up everybody, my name is Anish, and we're taking a look at Qui-Gon Jinn mod for Star Wars Battlefront 2. So Qui-Gon Jinn was the one who found Anakin, basically, and was killed by Darth Maul in episode 1, I wanna say. It's been a while. I love his green lightsaber though. I wish he would be added into the game. Would you like him to be added in Star Wars Battlefront 2? Let me know in the comment section below. His moveset looks great. Honestly, he will really fit in Star Wars Battlefront 2. Decent. Wow, I honestly didn't know how tall a Jedi could actually jump, but I guess now I do know, and it's crazy. Do you guys like Qui-Gon Jinn? Honestly, I kinda did it in the beginning, but now I do. To be quite honest. Honestly, I just didn't like him, but for some reason I do now. He just looks great. Honestly, I feel so sad that he had to die, you know? That's the thing. But I mean, hey, he's in the Force right now, so that's something. Honestly, I really want him in the game.